Hello, namaste viewers. Hare Krishna. We welcome you to the Sri Manjunatha Astrology, MK Chastravastu and MK Chastravastu 1 YouTube and Facebook channel respectively. So viewers, today we are here to discuss the New Year special. Already we are into the part of 2021. It's like rest of days left over for 2020, and you are watching this video for 1st of January 2021. Hope you are all doing good. Let us see what are the things stored in 2021 for different zodiac signs, and what are the things are going to take place in this world. What are the predictions for 2021? We have tried our level best to explain the things in an easier manner. Let us not make any delay and jump into the predictions of 2021 along with all the zodiac signs. I am yours, always as usual. We are with the covering information. I am your Astro Guruji, Manjunath Guruji, here from Sri Manjunath Astrology, Vastu and Yoga Zone channel. And we have multiple channel with respect to the multiple YouTube and the Facebook pages. Welcome you viewers. Let us see what is 2021 stored, as we have spoken. So we will go through analyzation of 2021 by simply putting in the Prashna chart or the starting of a chart, so we can go through it. Just I will share my screen to explain you people about the 2021 things. So viewers, as you are seeing on the screen, we have put on the main thing, the horoscope for 2021. I just named it as a new year by, it is like 1/1/2021. It's a 00 AM, means 12 AM in a midnight, and we are covering for a video in Bengaluru, Karnataka. So this is the chart, and let us see the chart with the general analyzation. See, the chart is coming for Virgo ascendant, Kanya Lagna chart, and third house is Venus and Ketu, fourth house is Sun and Mercury, fifth house Jupiter, Saturn, eighth house Mars, and 11th house Moon, and the ninth house Rahu. So this is as per the analyzation of 2021. Hope all the viewers know the hardships, the arrows of 2020. Nobody has imagined in this century we are going to see this much of hectic and this much of painful year, because you all know this pandemic corona hit in this respective year 2020. People are suffered like anything. With the fear, they have lived their lives, and they are uncertain about their future, their jobs, their shelter, whatever it might be. The world is going through the uncertainty in 2020. Nobody has imagined that. And I want to make you notice, people, because this is a video we have covered as per Hindu mythology and Hindu Vedic astrology. We especially covers Chandramana Yugadi. We especially takes the Chandramana Yugadi because we are considering astrology through the Panchanga. In a Vedic astrology, we are considering the Chandramana Yugadi as a new year, which is falling by April 13, 2021, this year, coming 2021 year. So whatever we are making the predictions through this video is up to the major, like from January 1st to March, whatever the planetary positions are existing here, this is a thing. See, going through this chart, simply we can analyze whatever the financial situation of world is going to little bit okay, because though the guru is in the debilitation, but guru sign, whatever that sun, the administration and the financial something, the Mercury is in a fourth house, Lagna Lord being in a fourth house, but it is not completely on recovery mode, because the Jupiter, the dispositive theory, the Lord Jupiter is in a debilitated positions, though the Nich Panga has been happened, but it is in a still debilitation. And additionally, which are the moon in its own sign with the Pushya Nakshatra, means moon is placed in Pushya Nakshatra, though it is placed, but it has an aspect of a Saturn, and Mars is here. So there might be still whatever the stress is going on and the fear is going on, it will continue for some time in a public mode, public domain. And as you know, the Jupiter is in a debilitated sign here, So there might be a scandals involved in a educational institutions, and here as per Kanya Lagna and Lagna Lord is in a fourth house, so in schools and colleges there might be some special rules, and this special rules might cause disturbances in with the children or with the students. The 12th Lord, here son is placed in a fourth house, so the rules and regulations are going to trouble for students, might be college students, school students, like this. So, and here the planets Shukra and Ketu is present in the Rushchika sign. So this Rushchika sign indicates, means somewhat negativity is stored here. And there might be whatever that Shukra represents, a great leader with respect to one great leader, which is like female, and she is going to suffer, or she is going to pass away this world. This is a strong, some hard predictions for this thing. And Shukra represent the creative arts, cinema. So there might be a something, tension prevailed in the cinema field, theater, these things. And third house represents here the sports activities. So it is a sports activities coming for a Scorpio sign here. So this might be an indicative towards a scandal in a sports activities, likewise. And the same way, the Mangala Drushti and Shani Graha Drushti is, the aspects is on the moon. So this indicates some cyclones, some like tsunamis, not the bigger like tsunamis, some disturbances in the sea, this will happen. And same way, the Mars is a fire, it is placed in a fire sign only. This can create the fire hazards. So this is up to the thing. But don't worry, this as per the prediction Jatran Mundane astrology, the being Lagnadipati, being Lagnadipati is strong in a fourth house for our India. As per our Prime Minister Modi ji Sankalpam, it is going to be a good din, Achya din only. And as tension worries, Shukra Ketu combination can create also medical scams. Likewise, scams can be, often it can come. And there might be a drug mafia, these things. And the new year is not going to good for the US president, especially this thing. So viewers, this is all up to the mundane astrology, means the general prediction for 2021. Viewers, likewise, people very curious towards their Rashi thing, zodiac signs thing. So let us, we will not delay further and move to the Rashi Bhavisha for individual zodiac signs. We'll go through the zodiac by zodiac. First, we will go through the Aries sign, that is a Mesha Rashi. Later part, we will go one by one slowly. So first, as we have discussed about the 2021 this thing, we will move to the Mesha Rashi as the Aries sign for a 2021. So viewers, Mesha Rashi's owner here, that means Mesha or Aries sign owner is a Mars. Placed Rashadipati is placed in the Rashi itself. So this gives sometimes overconfident, sometimes egoistic behavior may outcome for these Rashi people. So this can create a hurdles in their works. This can only troublesome to their works. So this, and whenever the Mars is present in its own sign, as per medical astrology, this man can lead to the blood pressure issues, and whatever the blood issues will come, it will aggravate. And second, for Mesha Rashi people, second house, Rahu is placed. This can create the mouth ulcers or something related to the mouth hygiene. You have to be taken care, and there might be a problem to the teeth also. And fourth Lord, Moon is placed in a fourth house itself, so good comfort from mother and the home. And here, whatever the Ashtamadhipati, the Venus, here for this thing, sorry, Saptamadhipati Venus is placed in Ashtamasthana along with Ketu. This can create with the health hazards. So this is the problem, and you have to be careful. So, and ninth house denotes the father sign and the ninth Lord, whatever you are seeing. So the ninth house is very good with respect to Jupiter. So you can have expect some income and the gains, but it is situated with the Karmakaraka Shani. So this can create some good improvement in your workplace. And the Karmasthana Shani and in Bhagyasthana, ninth fortune Lord is Guru. So as I told, there is a good fortune with the workplace. So these are the things. And 10th Lord Jupiter is placed with the respect to on each sthana. So be careful about the changes also. So rest part, the remedial part for the Mesha Rashi or Aries sign people, we have to go through 5th house only. 5th house is all of a remedy and all those things. So let us see, 5th house, we can do the Purva Punya Sthana, Sun, we can see the Lord Sun. So simple remedy, chant a mantra of Shri Ram Jai Ram, Jai Jai Ram. This mantra I have to chant for 200 times. In a morning and the evening. Morning, it is any time, preferably after your breath, before your breakfast, raise the north and chant. And evening in a Godhuli time. It means Godhuli Lagna or Godhuli time comes between 6 to 7 p.m. This is all up to this thing. And next, moving forward, another Rashi, this is a Rushabha Rashi or a Taurus and people, Rushabha Rashi. Rahu is placed in a Rashi itself and 7th house Ketu is placed. So this can be applicable to the both Lagna and Rashi as per Taurus and Ascendant or Taurus Rashi. So here what happened? So whenever Rahu comes in a Rashi itself, the person tends to make wrong decisions. Knowingly or unknowingly, they may be victim of a wrong decision. And they are having in their mind some other thoughts and they may take decision others. So by taking decision of a wrong decision, you people might suffer in a coming this thing. So don't take decision. I prefer don't take true decision, any decision until the biggest decision until March of 2022. And the Rashadhipati Shukra is placed 7th house with the Ketu. So along with the Lagnadhipati Rahu, because it's a Rahu Ketu axis, this can create allergies for you people. And you people tend to go cheated with the people. Be careful. Don't believe your neighbors. Don't believe your friends. And there might be unplanned travels might be happen. Be careful about these things. So don't invest the money or don't spend the money for unknown people and don't travel unnecessarily. These are the things. So these are the predictions for Rushabha Rashi people. And the remedial part for you people, 9th house, the Jupiter is placed along with the Yog Karak Shani. So this is the thing, you make a remedy properly with respect to your Shukra Rashadhipati only. Whenever we take a Shukra, we will consider the Durga Mata only. So you just chant the Durga Mantra. Om Shri Maha Durge Namaha. This is a mantra will definitely help for you people. And this thing, you can do it with respect to using the red cloth also. This is preferably good for chanting this mantra. The same way, we can jump for another Rashi, the important Rashi, Mithun Rashi, where here the Virgo Lagna is placed in, as we have discussed earlier, Virgo Lagna is coming for a 12 o'clock at 1 p.m. That is the thing. And we were jumping to this thing for Mithuna Rashi or the Gemini Mithuna sign, Gemini sign and Mithuna Rashi predictions. So here, as we have seen, the Mithuna Rashi and Rashadhipati is 7th along with the Sun only. And whatever you have not got answers from long days, you are going to get answers. And very good days are coming. And second house, Rashadhipati, Chandra. In Chandra, mane Chandra house, the Chandra Swakshetra, the placement of Chandra is there. So this can give you good income. And the aspect of Mars and Saturn is there on a second house. So you can save the things. And in a 6th house, Shukra Ketu is present. So 6, 8, 12, as you know, it is a Dusthana Bhav. So whenever Dusthana Bhav comes as a Dusthana Lord, be careful. It can give a Viparit Rajyoga, but sometimes it can give troublesome yoga also. So Mithun Rashi people, I just prefer take care control of your kids. And whoever Mithun Rashi business persons are there, you are going to make a good income in through the investment, but don't invest presently. Just get the income and you can get the money and you can keep quiet for 3 months. And the remedy for the Mithuna Rashi, the Gemini sign people, I prefer daily the thing, in a evening, just chant Vishnu Sahasranama. It will be going to affect face north and do that at least. So moving further, the Cancer sign, Kataka Rashi, 2021 predictions are here. The Rashi sign at the time of whichever the Gochara, the Adipati means the house lord Chandra is placed there itself. So whenever the house lord is placed in a Kendra, the main thing. So that time what happens? The Kendra are like pillars. So it makes the house stronger, Rashi stronger. So Labhasthana Adipati means the 11th lord Shukra is placed in Panchama, 5th house, Ketu. So this is not good for your kids and children, but you will get a good gains in with respect to share market. And don't invest, you can just get a gains. And your children friends can create, or your children can create some troublesome for you people. Parents, be careful. So because Shukra Ketu with respect to the Scorpio sign, in a placed in a Scorpio sign, will not give the good result. So and in our particular Rashi, there is a drishti of Shani, Mangala. This can create some mental confusions. And in a 6th house, whatever that Buddha and Surya is placed, though this can create Buddha, is there something related to spine, nervous system? So be careful in our spinal cord, below navel region, in our spinal cord, there might occur some problem. So, and there is a Buddha Vakra Drishti is falling with respect to your Rashi, be careful. And 7th house, Saturn and Jupiter are there. So, this is a good news for people who are looking for a marriage and all those things. Just to worship Lord Ganpati. So, this is a good remedy for you, Cancer sign people. And just chant Ganpati in mantra, Om Shreem Maha Ganapate Namaha. You just chant this mantra 70 times by facing the north. This will help you. And whoever having interest, they can do Ganapati Astotra Shatanama only. This month is also coming good for you people. So this is all up to the Cancer sign. Let's moving further. As we discussed, we will split all the Rashi Bhavishya and the zodiac signs fortunes. We will split into the two parts. The 5th sign, here we can see the Leo sign. So Leo, the Rashi Lord is Sun itself. So Rashi Lord is placed in a 5th house along with the Mercury. So good position. And 6th house, the Putra Taraka, Guru is placed in a Nicha Rashi. So there you must be careful with your children's health, especially the female kid means you are having. Male, more than a male, the female kid will be having the problem. Be careful about this. And the 6th house, Saturn is there. Good for you to beat the enemies. So 4th house, again, Shukra Ketu is present. So you be careful about your mother's health. And there might be a problem in your mother health, especially. And your Yoga Karaka Graha Mangala is placed in a good sign. This will give you a good yoga. With respect to the land dealings, it will help. So and 10th house Rahu is placed, so whichever work you determine, it might get tend to delay viewers. And whichever the work you are planned, you have to put extra effort. This might be a case. And in 12th house Moon is placed for Sima Rashi people, so this can create the unimaginable dreams. Something like you can say the strange dreams kind of thing. This might be a case. And so there is a whatever the Sima Rashi people being Rashadipati placed in a strong position, there is no requirement of making any remedies for you people. But you can chant Aditya Rudaya Stotram during morning whenever sun rays falling around 9 a.m. after the bath and before your breakfast and all those things, chant Aditya Rudayam. It is a very good before 9 a.m. you can, preferably good. Whenever you are chanting, whatever sun rays should fall, it will be more auspicious. Let us see in this part of video, the ending Rashi will be the Virgo sign, Kanya Rashi people. So Kanya Rashi, Rashi Lord is in a fourth house, being it is a good fortune. Whenever the Rashi Lord coming in a Kendra Bhavas, you always good result. Third house, the Shukra Ketu is present, so it can create a problem for a female, and there might be a property related issues with your siblings. And fifth house, Saturn is there, so from our kids it is a good. And the eighth lord, Mars, is placed with the Mars itself. It creates a Viparit Raj Yoga, so this will be helpful for your works. Ninth house, Rahu, is placed, so little bit worrisome for your father health, father related issues, and it is related to health also. And 11th house, the Moon, is placed, so good luck and gain from your friends circle. But be careful, being Moon is Mosa Karaka Graha, it's like something creates the cheating, so be careful about the Chandra situated in 11th house. So no need to make any additional remedy for this one. But Buddha and Mercury and Kanya is all related to Vishnu. So you can chant Vishnu Ashtakshara Mantra, Om Namo Narayanaya. Here one twist is there, somebody makes the mantra as Om Namo Narayanaya Namaha. No, it's not like that reverse. It's Om Namo Narayana. Chant 108 times. So this will be a good remedy for you people. This is all up to the guys. This is these things we have discussed. Up to the six Rashi Phala means of 2021. In a part 2, we are going to see from Tula to Mean Rashi. So stay tuned into our channel. Just cooperate us by clicking subscribe button and enable bell icon. Click on a bell icon to enable the notifications to get all the day-to-day videos from our channel. So I hope, viewers, it is all up to the clear for any consultations and any doubts. You can feel free to contact us or mail us in the below given mail IDs and the contact numbers respectively. So stay tuned with our channel. Thank you. Namaste. Hare Krishna.